Very good morning to teachers and my all dear friends, and a small welcome from my side. And let's start the presentation after a small countdown. Today I am going to talk about Sir Meghnad Shah. Sir Meghnad Shah was an Indian astrophysicist who developed the Shah ionization equation used to describe chemical and physical condition in stars. He worked allowed astronomers to accurately relate the spectral classes of stars to their actual temperature. He was elected to the Parliament of India in 1952. And let's take a look at his birth and family background. He born on 6th October 1883, Shah Rotli, Dhaka, at the times of British India. At present it is in Bangladesh. He belongs to a poor family, so struggled so much to rise in life and to become a great scientist. He was forced to leave Dhaka College State School for taking part in Swadeshi movement. And let's talk about his education. He earned his inter-school certificate from Dhaka College. He was a student at Prisijari College, Kolkata, and professor at Allahabad University. He was member of Royal Society in 1934 and 21st president of Indian Science Congress. He invented an instrument which measures the weight and pressure of solar rays. He was nominated for the Nobel Prize in 1929, 1937, 1939, 1951, and also in 1955. But he didn't win the Nobel Prize because his work was not considered as a discovery. A fact about Sir Meghnad Shah. He was extremely simple, almost austere, in his habits and personal needs. Outwardly, he sometimes gave an impression of being remote, matter-of-fact, and even harsh. But once the outer shell was broken, one inevitably found in him a person of extreme warmth, deep humility, sympathy, and understanding. And though almost altogether unmindful of his own personal comforts, he was extremely solicitous in the case of others. It was not in his nature to placate others. He was a man of undaunted spirit, resolute determination, untiring ardor, and dedication. It is said by Daulat Singh Kothari. The best known work is Thermal Ionization of Elements and Charge Equation of Sir Meghnad Shah. The monuments of Sir Meghnad Shah. After living a struggled and wonderful life, he breathed his last on 16 February 1965 at New Delhi at the age of 52. And a beautiful art by Kamlesh Gupta from 9th B. And credits goes to Kamlesh, Vikram. And a presentation made by Amit Yadav and edited and presented by Shivam Upadhyay. Thanks for watching.